माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 8, डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यू हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड द चैप्टर 2 माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म इन द क्लासरूम ऑन द बोर्ड एंड सो मेनी एस्पेक्ट्स दैट यू हैव सीन ऑन द बोर्ड इन द क्लासरूम वीडियो. डियर स्टूडेंट, दिस चैप्टर 2 माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म, दिस चैप्टर फ्रॉम दिस वीडियो ऑफ द graphics, this is the video of the graphics which will be helpful to you to understand the details of the microorganism by these graphics so that you can learn it by the diagram itself. So dear students, let us see this diagrammatic representation of the different types of the microorganisms, and these are viruses, bacteria, fungi, protozoans and algae, etc., whatever is. So here you look, these are the diagram in detail. That these are the viruses, bacteria, fungi and protozoan. So students, after looking these visuals, now come to the, so you are looking here different shapes of fungi, different colors of the viruses, different colors of the bacteria, and here in this visual you are looking some visual of the protozoans, bacteria, fungi in detail. So my dear students, this diagram is bacteria, viruses, this may be virus or bacteria, amoeba, paramecium, and this is algae, Spirogyra, this is algae, Chlamydomonas, and not only this, these are the fungi like fungi, Rhizopus, which is called bread mold, Penicillium, and some spore like fungi is here. So dear students, this short look on the different diagrams, what you are looking, the bacteria are having the shape, rod shape, comma shape, vibrio and spiral. These protozoans are found in water, aquatic habitat. They may be harmful, and these are the algae which are called the phytoplankton. These are the protozoans which are called the zooplankton. So these phytoplankton and zooplankton are available for food for the aquatic animals like fishes, etc. And not only this, student, this is the fungi which is called Rhizopus. You can see this fungi on the bread in the winter, in the rainy season. This is called bread mold. This is Penicillium, which was discovered by the Alexander Fleming for the manufacturing of first antibiotics. So these are the fungi. My dear student, come to the next visuals and now see the what are the microorganisms. So now you can explain that the small in size, and we cannot see with our naked eyes. and what we can see by the help of the microscope to them, and different types of the microorganisms what you have seen above in this visual also, that you can see here. And this again protozoan, phytoplankton, these are the bacteria. So this is the comma shaped bacteria, vibrio. This is the spiral bacteria, this is bacillus bacteria, and this is coccus bacteria. Therefore these bacteria may be harmful, rod shaped bacteria are lactobacillus, round shaped bacteria are the staphylococcus pneumoniae example, spirulum, and vibrio cholerae is the example of the bacteria of cholera. Here the diagram is very clear. And dear students, you are looking here, this is virus. Virus is actually, if virus is combining with the bacteria, then there will be the formation of bacteriophage. So this is the virus in the bacteriophage stage. This the virus get enter into the bacterial cell, and that will be called bacteriophage, which is more dangerous. Dear students, the harmful microorganisms are looking here. So first you've seen the visual, and looking here that they are harmful for human being, and they causes so many diseases to the human being. So they can cause the disease like viral disease, bacterial diseases, and other types of the diseases. Dear student, come to this algae in detail. Dear student, the algae, which is Chlamydomonas and Spirogyra, they are freely found in the water, stagnant water, or somewhere else in the sea, in the marine water. So this is Chlamydomonas and Spirogyra, and they are available for the food to the fishes, because they are called the phytoplankton. And in the ecosystem, phytoplanktons are having very important role in the food chain. Therefore student, come to this virus structure. So as far as the structure looking in this visual by diagram is concerned, you have to understand the what kind of virus, so that you can make the image in your mind that what is virus, what is bacteria, what is fungus, what is fungi, and what is phytoplankton, zooplankton, what you have studied in the previous videos. So dear student, this is the bacteriophage stage of virus. Bacteriophage stage of virus, and this is the structure of a virus, which is having spike proteins. These are the spike proteins. What you are looking here, the structure of COVID virus. So these are the spike proteins, and this is the protein cell which cover the entire genetic material inside it, which is RNA or DNA. So students, look here the structure of this virus. And viruses are of two types, retrovirus and DNA virus. So retrovirus is having the RNA structure, and that is very dangerous, because this RNA virus is called retrovirus. When it enter into the host body like human, they can create so many diseases like AIDS, polio, hepatitis, COVID, SARS, MERS, etc. These are the diseases. And when it combine with the bacteria, then the formation of bacteriophage, which is this. Then this will be the, especially in typhoid fever, when viral fever get converted into the typhoid fever, then that will be the condition of the bacteriophage. So you have to note it. And student now come to the other visuals of these images here. And these visuals are something like this. So now see the word of the microorganism. Earlier, on the basis of the shape, they get divided. And this is the 3D video animation. This is the 3D animation of the bacterial structure. So dear student, this is the bacterial structure, which is a prokaryotic cell, and it is covered with the cell wall or cell envelope or capsule or plasma membrane, whatever is, and they kept themselves inside this capsule. Flagella may be present, bacterial flagellum that may be present, and they don't have the distinct nucleus. They will have only the genetic material inside it and ribosome. So this is the structure of bacteria. And after that, see some other aspect of this visual representation, that some, now see the useful microorganisms. The useful microorganisms are, they are helpful in increasing the crop production, because the bacteria like rhizobium, they fix the nitrogen, they fix the atmospheric nitrogen, and they are found in the roots of the leguminous plant, or they are found in the soil. So they are the nitrogen fixing bacteria. They fix the atmospheric nitrogen and they give the plant to the plant in the form of nitrate, and nitrate get converted into the ammonia, ammonification is done by the also bacteria. And the decomposers, they decompose the material, dead and decaying material, and they convert the dead and decaying material into the ammonia, and that ammonia get converted into the this nitrate. So student, now come to the fungi. My dear students, this fungi is having the sporangium. Sporangium means they will have this stalk like structure, and inside it the spores will be found in the sporangium, and these are the hyphae. So this is the bread mold what you are looking here. And not only this is the penicillium. Penicillium is chain like structure, and it was first of all used in making the medicine, making the antibiotics. So students, now we are moving towards the conclusion of this graphic representation of the teaching learning video for you, and further you will be able to learn the different things like this. So dear student, in this last episode, have a look on the some diagrams again, and now see this. So therefore student, this is virus, this is the structure of virus. And not only this, they get further divided into four. So microorganism divided into bacteria, virus,
प्रोटोजोन्स एंड फंजाई मेनली. माय डियर स्टूडेंट, द यूजफुल बैक्टीरिया आर लैक्टोबैसिलस एंड राइजोबियम. हार्मफुल बैक्टीरिया आर दे द बैक्टीरिया विच काजेज द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ द डिजीजेज एंड द वायरसेज. दे विल बी ऑलवेज हार्मफुल, दे विल क्रिएट द डिजीजेज. प्रोटोजोन्स ऑलवेज दे विल क्रिएट द डिजीजेज लाइक मलेरिया, डायरिया एंड डिसेंट्री एंड अदर. बट दिस फंजाई दैट इज वेरी हेल्पफुल. द फंजाई लाइक मशरूम दैट इज हेल्पफुल टू प्रोवाइड द फूड फॉर अस एंड द फंजाई ईस्ट विच इज वाइडली यूज इन द ईस्ट दैट इज वाइडली यूज इन द एल्कोहल इंडस्ट्री एज वेल एज द विनेगार इंडस्ट्री. सो दिस इज द ईस्ट बर्ड. यू कैन सी द ईस्ट बर्ड वट आई हैव डिटेल्ड यू. सो दिस इज द ईस्ट बर्ड. सो माई डियर स्टूडेंट, बाई दिस ग्राफिक रिप्रेजेंटेशन आई होप दैट यू हैव अंडरस्टैंड दिस चैप्टर एंड फर्दर इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो यू विल सी अबाउट द क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर. थैंक यू वेरी मच. हैव ए गुड डे. प्लीज रिवाइज इट.